That's a nice start for them in this one.
And he fields it cleanly.
Scope my plays, I see.
Now the second year back from LSU, it's Darius Geis. A big hitter there, a first down gain of 27.
Or tight end getting up to the second level and able to block the safety in order to create a...
They'll run with Geis. Breaks the tackle, he's got room to run. Touchdown! Frustration after the PAT miss. This fielded at the 2. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 20. All time between those two storied franchises. And look, it was a night where they were actually honoring the 85 Bears. The defense,
their offensive drives, punt, field goal.
Pressure comes and Trubisky goes down. It's Ryan Kerrigan getting the sack. After that sack we just saw, Trubisky and the Bears deal with a third.
The season began.
MVP. I can't beat your ass.
Geis with a carry on second down.
This one's fire.
So the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. What that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play.
Oh man, I can't believe you pulled that in.
17 and a first down. First down, a run with Cohen. From the 44, Trubisky, and the Redskins do get to him.
Don't call that again, man. Why would you call that again?
Leading the surge there as he drops him for a loss of 6.
Oh! Coming your way, Raekwon. Raekwon.
It's time to get moving. As they've got it with a 1st and 10. First down, here's a run with Peterson.
Not easier to stay upright, see the field, and make a run as we just saw there.
And they'll be inside the 35 now at the...
Set the top defense, let's go!
They'll go option to the short side. On first down, Love works his way inside. Here's Geis.
Oh my gosh.
Short gain here, maybe a yard. Took a great angle right there. Third down, here's Geis.
But let's face it, you mentioned this to me in a break earlier in the game. The energy level hasn't been there. Right?
Yeah, yeah, Josh.
The call here, they need 2 in their own territory on 4th down, and they're going to go for it.
Yes, yeah, get off the field.
On 1st down, this is Geis. And down inside the 15.
Probably between 7 and 10. It's the Bears' defense.
On 2nd down, Peterson. And he takes it in. Touchdown. 10 from the 20. Faking the give. Now Watson on the move to his left.
Oh, my gosh.
Send him in the right direction.
Yeah, a few more like that, they'll be right back in the game. And if they can continue to do that, maybe they'll inspire their defense as well and get a few scores.
And they'll wind up getting on field. A
nice pickup.
A 1st down carry here for Johnson. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That's going
to letting blockers get to them, allow them to run to the football and keep that running game bottled up.
There's a quick shot to...
That was an okay hook up there with his tight end, but unfortunately, they didn't get the kind of yards they had hoped for. That's going to bring up third. Touchdown. Get back out there and atone for it.
Yeah, try to atone for it here on this drive. And the drive begins with a run by Geis.
And at the same time, not going so fast as to leave too much time on the clock.
Oh. Second down pass play. Yeah, it's like reading up.
Got him. Going for it on fourth and goal. Here's Watson.
Get out of here.
And then also two timeouts still left for.
And if I'm coaching the defense, I think I'm going all out. And what I mean by that is, they don't want to do that. They're going to want to run the ball and bleed the clock. I'm going to have to
help them. And in a sense, three time after having time to talk it over. Smith now to a nice first down pickup on a gain of six. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end. Smith hands off to Geis. Space to maneuver at the 40. Well, he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race.
Got him!
Giving up a big sack that loses that kind of yardage, not a great start.
Following the sack, it's now third and long for Watson and the Texans. Watson, now a desperation throw.
Woo, that's a good throw. Oh, I can't.
So trailing in the last quarter, let's see how this
goes.
Fairly well in the bag as they take over with a first and goal. They'll run for it with Peterson. And he is into the field here.
Something
here at the end is to take it an extra.
Teams want to do that, and coaches want to. I remember one time on 10.
Throwing again is Watson.
Sticking.
They've converted five times in their many chances thus far. This will be third and six. To throw is Watson. He's gonna let
it. Oh, you stepped out. Yes.
He's gonna be out of bounds before he takes it.
Oh no, he caught it. He caught it. Yeah, he did catch it, but he stepped out of bounds when he caught it.
Yeah, that was long ago. That was good.
That for a chain mover. They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Again, it's Watson. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. So a victory.
Good game.
For the
good
Washington
game.
Redskins. And you've got to say, CD, it was the defense who had a big part in the W.